is not learned there, but is actually implanted in everyone because it flows from their affections and thoughts. Thus, the sound of speech corresponds to their affections, and the articulations of sounds, which are words,